It's really pushing myself to get in shape and make shots while I'm tired. It's very important coming that, you know, there's 12 minutes in each quarter in the NBA. So, you know, you don't have to be in shape. Other than just working out, just getting my handle together and getting shots up consistently, I've really just been sitting back watching to see who puts their name in the draft. And that's all I've really been doing pretty much.